Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. We need 5 NPC kills today for our skill points. So, let's check the current situation. Check the Discord. Nobody's in voice comms. Shows a few people playing. They could just have the launcher up though. Let's see. Need ammo. Rounds ought to keep me going.
Drive active. Active. Probe drive active.
Field.
Orb drive active.
With a little bit of luck, there actually is an enemy fleet incoming, and I'll be able to finish the neutering task. After okay. A little more orange coming in. Thank you. Yeah, the new settings. I tried them on some of my other characters and I think I like them. So far, anyway. They don't seem to actually be coming in. Not sure what to make of that. Since these guys are behaving responsibly, I should maybe Ooh, can I warp? Well, I could still head over there and maybe get a kill. Assuming there are any NPCs there when I get there. C-300s are repair drones, I think. Ah, no, ECM. Got a tornado in here. Thank you. How are they so fast? Not even catch a cruiser, this is nuts. Maybe I can help with this.
You cannot warp there, because natural phenomena are disrupting the ship.
5K. That's not bad at all.
You cannot warp there, because natural phenomena are disrupting the ship. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Question is, can we fit a micro warp? It's not micro warp. We can. All righty.
Warp drive active. warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Thank you.
A module has run out of charges.
Thank you.
Our module has run out of charges. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Thank you. Warp drive active.
Energy grid upgrades. Here we come.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay. So Okay. Well, we did stuff and we didn't lose a ship. I feel like that's progress. Let's go ahead and repackage whatever needs repackaging. Cool. All right. Well, until next time, have a good one.